The main contributor for Earth losing mass is due to helium and hydrogen gases escaping our atmosphere. Each year, Earth loses around 95,000 tons of hydrogen and 1,600 tons of helium, the equivalent of around 3 kg of mass leaving Earth every single second.